Hello and welcome, I'm Dave and this is Final Fantasy X episode 29. And we're just about to leave this crap hole after this battle. Oh, it's this guy, never got this guy last time. Just hit it. Please don't kill it. Oh man. Lulu didn't get a shot, asshole. Oh well. Moving. Oh, for fuck's sake. This wee guy again? Did these wee guys just hang about in this corridor? This time, we're not hitting it. Lulu needs to get a shot. Lulu's gonna kill it, but now Orin's not gonna get a shot. Watch this. Oh, you healed it. Excellent. Use thunder on it, not water. Perfect. Should have killed it, but I should use thunder on it. So I'm kind of glad that I did that. When you're thinking about it, you're thinking about the Thunder Plains one, which is water that you use. Oh, come on. What the fuck is this? Why is there so many fights in this tiny fucking space? Orin can go last. That's healed itself. It's like the opposite of the one in the Thunderplane. It's not good enough, but still not good enough. Right, can they leave here now? Like, I don't know. It's gonna be shite. Wow, don't let me bet.
Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors. You will fight us. The temple's orders are law.
And you follow that law, do you?
Lord Braska's flesh and blood. You're a traitor.
You're a traitor?
His guardians. I don't see them.
Maroda and Posse are not here.
I wonder why.
I will do this unhappy deed myself. Forgive me, Lady Yuna.
Yeah, right, man. Anyone who just blindly does what they're told when it's the wrong thing is just a fucking asshole, and they're the fucking traitor, as far as I'm concerned. You told the fucking...
Your aeons against mine.
Your aeons are gonna get their asses kicked, mate. But if you're told to do something like that, and you follow the order, you're just a fucking prick. I guess I'm going for Shiva then. Oh wait, he's got his overdrive. I'm not letting him use that. Wait, in fact, do I have no blaze? I'm using no blaze. Yep, Hellfire is not going to do a fucking damn thing. Too bad if it... Too bad. I'll be using no blaze again. I think this was immune actually. Yeah, there's no point in doing that. It doesn't take away no blaze when it just hits me like that. keep using the noise. Right, just do his attack. Just attack it. Save your magic. I didn't want it outright, just hit it with diamond dust. I can then use that as a last wee move. It's dead. Coming out next. Bill Fall.
It's not over yet.
Yes. I guess I'll just bring it up him then. He's got the gas. Let's attack. Damages all enemies. Right. See what a punch does. Punch is pretty good on its own. And that's pathetic, man. You just get a punch in the face. Yeah, your real fall is like wimpy now. Mines is much better than that. Ah, you missed. Ow! I thought I killed it with a punch. I think he's just hit the one. Nah, this is Shiva. Nah, why does he not get Shiva? And Ixion? He should have. He should have everything that I've got up until this point as well.
I cannot let you pass.
Rally. No frost. We do know that. Can cast spells. Look at you. Alright, there's a countdown until it's overdrive. See what happens. Just main frost. He survived. My face. Wow, I survived. Wow. He's just gonna keep. He's not gonna do any attacks. It was that close to death. One hit.
way.
Yuna, let's go.
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
It's not though, it's our trail. Yeah.
Your pilgrimage is over.
We met that guy in Jose Temple, so we should at least have Xion.
Oh, right, now it's these guys. Right. What's in here? I actually think this is a shop. That's fine. Just in case you don't have any items. Let's see what. Some weird fucking things. Are these vulnerable against thunder? So I'm just going to use the thunder because I learned it. Sword does half damage. I'm switching that. Get this sword going. Fuck doing half damage, man. Thunder R. Take that long to do that. Bunch of fish. Why can't I see what the weaknesses are? I'm pretty sure I had sent one of them. Oh no, do you know what? Maybe because I switched, it might have been the Brotherhood then. Fuck it. Go back up. Yes, we got it. So clear. Damage is all, let's use energy rain. First time I've used this. Done some good damage. Let's see if I can finish one of them. Yes. Yes. Good. Top condition. Looking really good. Don't even taking any hits. And there's another save sphere like right round the corner for some reason. I don't know why that's there, why it's so close to that other save sphere. I mean, I'll just get the MP in that back. This one I hit, was I just stupid there? Yeah, my guys are just on fire, they're not taking any shame. Okay. Thank you. Okay, this version is not going to open a lot. You can kind of run away. But this guy is actually a zombie version. And anyone that's played Final Fantasy games can tell you that zombies can be hurt by healing them. Is a Phoenix down count though? I can't remember. Like, I always feel like this should automatically just kill a zombie because it does 8,000 odd damage. Because this guy, I don't want to mess around with this guy. Tidus. She's a Phoenix down again. I don't want to mess around because I think this guy can stun us. Overkill. Well, I couldn't get a shot, but who cares? I don't want to get. If you got stoned under the water, I think you automatically lose the peep. The peep. The person who gets stoned. And obviously, if everyone gets stoned, game over. Yeah, Wipeye didn't miss too much. Soft shield. But if you run away, you miss out on a couple of chests. Stone ward. I thought it'd be stone proof. I think it's just an Avenger, but to be honest. It's a rematch. There's a rematch. That was one of the things. There's another one then. Which I think is the Avenger. Evade and counter. That's really good actually. The ability to just dodge and counter. I mean, that means unless they use magic, I think that means you can't be hit by physical attacks. But then I lose that strength. I'm not sure. I'll equip it now because it's kind of cool. Yeah, you miss out on a couple of chests if you do that running away thing during the battle where you can kind of open the gate. Avenger, which I think was just the same as the other Avenger that we had, a counter attack. That's the second Avenger that you get for nothing. But they're just counter attack, it's nothing special. I'd rather have the strength and the water streak. So when you do hit, you hit really hard. That's why I'm not sure about the evade and counter behind, because I'm losing like 8% strength. I'm not sure just how much that is really, I'm not sure how much of a difference it makes. It might mean the difference between an overkill though and just a normal kill. That's that, that's the little trial.
You back.
Thank you.
Not the time, Tidus.
Saved him. He was a man who craved power, and great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing risk. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Zanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts.
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
Bye, Tamara. Shouldn't have ran in the first place. Okay, let's do the sphere grid. Oh yeah, we have a bunch of stuff. Don't need to worry about that. HP, wins HP. Who does need HP? Yuna. Lulu. Yeah, I'll give it to Lulu. You can have that. Can't use them. Defense increased. Reflect. It's pretty alright. Oops. Magic increased. Why? Strength increased. Defense. Yeah, so maybe let Riku learn some white magic. No. Maybe wait. I don't know if I want to learn Kyuriga. Right, let's see what he wants first.
Let's You're go. Quite popular these days, eh? Anything you want, I've got.
Alright, not seen you in ages. And all you've got is some potions. Oh, Arcadia, disappointing. Disappointing.
Traitor or not, Lady Yuna's always been a friend to a locker.
It's because we give you all that money. Yeah, let's see. Quick, put the Brotherhood back on. Good old Brotherhood. And just keep the HP. Keep that. Yep. Now we'll do the strength. I don't think evading counter is going to be much help, to be honest. Might as well just hit a wee bit harder. Maybe, possibly. HP. Yeah, okay. What? HP again. She's got two of those now, yeah. Whoops. Yeah, we should switch to that. Let's see about... Can we do any abilities here? No, wait. Customize. That's what I meant to do. Can we? The only things that Echo Bango. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna... useful. Not really, I don't think. They're all at the same level as well. Like, what I mean is they all pretty much can learn the same thing, so let's save the game. Really not worth it, having healing for the overdrive charge does not go up at all, man. I might as well change that back to just something else. It's far too slow. Right. Wait. Mug this guy. Steal a remedy. Orin. Yeah, I thought we'd kill him there. I think there's hefty damage. Lulu. Let's get water arm. Let's be right. Then we'll move in on this dude. Tidus. Attack. Auron is the only switch for Riku. Because Auron has an overdrive. I'd rather have people up there that need to charge. Still a remedy. And as well, stealing remedies is pretty not bad. See, now Kimari's missing. Someone's always missing. Losing out on the good old gate experience. I wanted to switch the overdrive for Yuna, that's so stupid. So, Stoic probably does just go faster. Or does it? I don't know. I feel like it probably will. We're coming, Kimari. Okay. Yes, getting all the remedies here. And that hand can take a beating. Or come and finish it. I had 26. Yuna Waka. These things are going to be hitting me in a minute. Wow, nice one, Walker. Fuck's sake, that thing just killed Juno. It just fucked her up. Oh my goodness. It's time to use a Phoenix down. Wow, dude. Tidus has that for next battle. This bridge is good for XP. I just don't want Kimari missing out on all that XP, so I'm not gonna waste. Plus I'm recording this, so I'd rather just go ahead. Give me that remedy. Let's do energy rain. Wow, man, that was pathetic. And also, it didn't hit. It didn't hit the guy in front. Maybe I should heal. She got outright killed, man. Okay, Waka. Please kill it. That was good damage. See that fucking, that ball? That damage is really good. Oh, nice one. These spells are harder than any damage. Okay, we'll save it. Just do this for good again, actually. If we're going into a boss fight, I want them to be the best. You can go up here. I don't need to go all the way up. Just go up one. I don't need to get this defense. She's finally at the gas. Water again. Oh, and he's just blending haste again. Nice. You just get your agility up. She's got another ability. Dispel. Nice. Move to... Okie dokie. Save. Let's go and see more. Kamara's still standing there. Trigger command, you can talk again. I'm just gonna do it. Get his HP.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
He tied his strength fingers. You talk too much, Seymour.
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far grave.
And also when you're not a robot. I don't like your little friend Seymour. He can't talk, but he can do Runcible Rage. Fire Breath. It's always my go-to really for Kamari. Did he hit Seymour twice with that? No, he blizzard on him. Ouch. Riku. Oh, Riku. I'll get a potion. Orin. And he can talk.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Kinnock was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Kinnock was not your friend. Oh, really, mate? You're supposed to believe that you were friends one day. Waka. Has he got something to say? Nah, this time. Element room. Get some fire. Oh, that was good damage, Waka. Nice, nice, nice. Right, blow it. I just used a new spell. Should we just do it on this guy? Because this guy, when he's got low health, he absorbs it from Seymour. I don't know how many times that happens, actually. Excuse me? Oh, no, 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 no. See, if he did that to Waka, Waka'd have been gone. Damage all enemies. Even though I should probably heal. Yes, I get 7 that thing. Like pretty well. Cura. Oh yeah, Wacker's still fucking stoned. Shit. Fucking hell, get Yuna in here now. Wacker man, just stoned at his face. Isana. Yeah. Sorry about that, Wacker. Lulu, you can go now. Get Tidus in here. Let's do a haste again. Yuna, start summoning. Start with Veil 4. Now, when you summon against fucking Seymour, it'll just, I'm sure it just banishes your Aeons straight as soon as it gets a shot, so you need to have an overdrive or it's kind of wasted. Because I'm sure it will banish Veil 4 as soon as it gets a shot. But it'll get an energy blast to the face first. Overkill, well done! Kicked your fucking ass. Didn't get a chance to banish nobody. Oh, the points. Water ball. Probably shit.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna.
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Hey. So. I think that's the episode. Good place to leave it anyway. But thanks for joining and see you in the next one. Love you. Bye.